Charlie Reed from your hangar. Been a minute, right? So I don't know if you know this, but private militaries are back in business. And there's one group of assholes taking serious advantage of the good publicity. Meriwether Security. I'm talking major recruitment drives, government contracts, and all kinds of shady shit on... This is Charlie Reed from your hangar. Been a minute, right? So I don't know if you know this, but private militaries are back in business. And there's one group of assholes taking serious advantage of the good publicity. Meriwether Security. I'm talking major...
ready to see this little man weep! Here comes the violence!
No!
But I'm gonna...
Who the fuck are you?
My friend. That's my friend. And he is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes. Extremely.
Yeah. I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are ya? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Chiliad?
Lab rat!
Right here, Jack Snake! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Lab rat wouldn't go anywhere without him. Lab rat, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way!
Yeah! Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot!
Exactly my thoughts. Now the same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here. And boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into Lab Rat's special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever, but we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here.
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro.
Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person, so here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog! Those biker assholes, they're stealing the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get all the people out of here!
On it! Move! Fucking move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal. Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas!
Fuck you guys, we were here first!
because I got some good news.
They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid. We take care of the troop.
Some people around here get pretty crusty, but we don't judge them.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Fall back now!
No way! Ah, we got it. Here's our destination. Let's go! So, the hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swat that shit, and turn it into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troops gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving.
They followed us! I will throw a pistol in your face!
tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a hooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. You know what a hooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out. And yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. Given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fooligan. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! Fuck you, ass sweat! Come on, fresh meat, lose them! Fuck your butthole! I can't drive for shit either. Your butthole! Ha ha! That's the end of them! We're home free, fresh meat! I will throw a dildo at your face!
This reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity. That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight.
Ready for my call, and then be ready for anything.
Fuck your butthole!
Okay, we got a buyer for this stuff. At least I think we do. Everything's encrypted, so I could be talking to a washing machine. They're sending the drop locations on this Sightseer app I've uploaded to your phone. Take a look.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
No sale. Maybe you should stick to running nightclubs, huh? Actually, leave that to me. You'll be better next time. I promise.
Good to see you, boss. Okay, you have a great day. Gotta go. Someone's coming. Thank you. Let's make some money. The goods are in the truck. The truck goes to the point on your GPS, and the funds go into our account. It's all simple if you don't get ambushed on the way. Good luck.
Storage. I've got a potential buyer. No, I'm not at liberty to say who.
God!
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
How we doing? Hey! For real? Right here? Hey! For real? It's done, no problem. Right here?